Cause I'm going hard. I need some lights, it's way too dark. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy back for another episode. Excuse me, back for episode. Hang on. Back for episode 33 of our Xenoblade Chronicles 2 Let's Play. In the last episode, you guys, honestly, I should actually start running while I do this, because in the last episode, we are now racing against the clock. Because Zeke's father went and fired this ether cannon from the Titan here. And by firing this cannon, the Titan has now gone out of control and is diving into the Cloud Sea. We can't even tell if it's diving into the Cloud Sea. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. But yeah, it's diving into the Cloud Sea, and we have 3 hours to either evacuate the entire population or make it down to some part of the Titan and use whatever object it was that we were sent here to get in order to fix it. Because apparently the same item that we're here to pick up is the same item Pyra and Mithra used to control, is the same item that they used to control that snake that is outside of the World Tree, which in turn was going to grant us access to the World Tree once we get it, which leads me to believe.
Bye bye, daytime. Master Pon has worked hard today.
That's Poppy QT. Which leads me to believe.
Calm your mind.
Oh, come on, really? Focus. We need no far wisdom
for
this.
Structural analysis in progress. Leave Napa to Poppy. That's do it.
You know what? Hold on. Let me see something. What? Her no far wisdom is at 2. And I'm assuming
critical
that's because.
Installed.
I'm assuming that's because the both of you have no bond wisdom.
La la la! Poppy's battle prowess increased!
Okay, so you're at level 3. Super strength. Oh, of course, no bond wisdom isn't unlocked until level 4. Is it the same for you? No. Oh, so wait, Alpha is the only one that has. Wow, so we won't get no problem wisdom until. Okay, I guess. Yeah, so we won't get that no problem wisdom for a long time. But either way, I am lost on where to go. Okay, so we're supposed to head this way. I have absolutely no idea where I'm supposed to go, and it doesn't help that I did not save. I tried going down there just now, and that didn't work, so let's try going this way, I guess.
I'm arrived.
All in one piece.
But this is an inn. Oh, matter of fact, since this is an inn, you know, they really should stop us from resting right now because we're kinda in a rush. But hey, it is what it is. Get us to level 44.
Yeah, I'm feeling stronger than before.
45 in Nia.
Really? I'm still getting stronger.
45 for Toro.
More strong now!
Experience begets wisdom. My incredible power knows no bounds.
Yep, we finished. And I want to actually use Mithra. I don't want to use Pyra. Can I switch to my girl Mithra, please?
Morning, Rex.
Thank you.
Did you sleep okay?
Here we go. Give me back my full time. Alright, so where are we supposed to go? We gotta make it out of here. Alright, there we go. Okay, yeah, see? You see how everything is just flowing upwards? That's because we're diving right now. And that's not good because once we reach like 25,000 Titan Peds beneath the surface of the Cloud Sea, this Titan can't survive. Which, you know, to get down there, everybody that's living on the Titan itself is already going to be dead. Because apparently the human body can only take up to 500 Titan Peds. So to even say we have 3 hours is ridiculous, because not even halfway through that, we can't survive. I'm not gonna lie, I was thinking about dropping down there. Clearly we can't. So now I have to find a pathway down there. Oh, there's a heart-to-heart right here? Hello?
Hey, Pandoria. Zeke's a rather unlucky guy, is he not? Isn't it difficult being his partner?
Oh, yes. That prince of mine, he's unlucky like you wouldn't believe. If there was an all-rest unluckiness championship, he'd win every time.
From the incidents I've witnessed alone, he's already been chased by rolling rocks, fallen off cliffs. He even fell into the Cloud Sea once, as I recall.
You ain't seen the half of it. When he's walking in the harbor, he's always getting bitten or smacked around the face by the Titan ships. Oh, this one time, he got caught in a blizzard, took shelter in a cave, and wound up surrounded by 100 Ignas. I could keep going for hours.
Well, I don't quite know how to react. Frankly, I'm impressed you're both still alive.
Yes, congratulations on surviving. Or should I say, my condolences.
Too far, Bridget. Too far. Still, I gotta admit, keeping an eye on my prince is a full-time job. You should try it yourself sometime. He drives me crazy.
But you love him all the same, yes?
Love? Where the hell you'd pull that one out of?
So you do.
Ah, yes. I see. You pretend to dislike him while secretly harboring feelings.
Maybe it's time you should be more honest with yourself.
After all, you may die.
You've got to be kidding me. You couldn't be more wrong.
There's no need to be shy, my dear. As a fellow Blade, I'll be happy to keep this just between us.
Quite so. We will keep your little secret from your beloved prince until such time as you see fit.
I'm trying to tell you. It's not like that.
Oh, you're so cute when you get embarrassed.
I quite agree.
Hey! Stop that! Don't you give me that knowing smile! Curse you, my prince, and your unlucky nature.
Alright, enough distractions. Let's keep going. Let's keep moving. We need to go this way, though. Do we have a bigger map of the area? So we came from that way. I wonder if going this way will do anything for us. Like, I 100% don't know where to go. And then looking at the map doesn't help either. That's a dead end. Well, we'll know until we try. Wait, but we're going up. We're supposed to be heading down. Oh, that's a unique. You know what? I feel like we're heading the wrong way. And matter of fact, hold on, let me check the skip travel real quick. Unless we're supposed to go here and that circles around to come out? I don't know. I'm so lost.
Off we go.
Refresh and set off again.
I'm so lost, so how do you get down? Like, I feel like we're supposed to make it there somehow. There goes the thing that's sucking up all our power. Thank you.
how strong today glory will be with us. Now the time has come to fight and seize the day.
Up!
Call it.
Is he okay?
I'd say he looks scared speechless.
No.
Why exactly is Wolfric out?
Are you all right?
Yes. I'm sorry. I'm fine.
You looked like you were in a hurry. What's the rush?
Huh? Oh, crap, I forgot. There was an accident. I have to go get help.
An accident?
Near the Genbu Drifts. We do some mining there. There was a rockfall. People are trapped down in the tunnels. Rest of us tried to shift the rocks, but it was no use. So I ran to get help, but...
You need rocks moved?
The monster can talk!
Hey, relax.
Wolfric isn't a monster. He's a blade.
There is no cause for alarm.
He probably won't eat you. So settle down.
Does that mean you're drivers?
Yeah, so what?
This is great. You've got to help me.
I'll do it.
What? Why did he run off like that?
Wolfric, wait for us!
Is he heading for the mines?
It's not like we were going to refuse anyway. Come on, everyone, let's go!
We don't have time for this, though. Is this an actual side quest, or is this part of the... This is a side quest. Why did a side quest activate? No. Why in the world did a side quest activate? No, deactivate this. This is a side quest. Why did that activate? We have something to take care of right now.
It's a new day, everyone!
Grant me strength.
Hello? Oh, look at that. The pathway that he took is the safest way down. And of course, somebody jumped to their doom. Of course, it's Neo.
Congratulations.
Okay, so we finally figured out how to get down here. At least we figured this out faster than the other time. And you know, honestly, with something like this going on right now, I really get the feeling that we're heading towards the end of the chapter. This is godlike. We have to be heading towards the end of the chapter right now. Oh my gosh! Woo! That actually scared me.
No! Lost the upper hand!
Oh, chill, 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 chill. Oh, hello. Oops, screw you guys. Oh wait, I'm not surviving.
What happened?
Next time lucky, Master Pawn.
Oh wait, could we go that? No, that's heading the other way. We need to head that way.
Oh.
Really, that gave us fall damage? Well, at least this time I know that these things are here. Wait, is it this way that I gotta go, or is it that way? I don't really want
to. No! We lost the upper hand!
Oh, dang it! Alright, let's fight. Smash. There you go.
Watch out!
Make haste and retreat.
Did it really just call?
Surprise!
My thoughts of Saturn, Cyclone Smash!
Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Yo, this is an endless battle. No. I'm out of here. Seriously? How many of you are gonna... Jeez. And I know monsters are gonna spawn right here. Yeah, you didn't scare me this time. Let's see if I go behind.
No! I lost the upper hand!
Oh, no, 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 no. I need my... Hello? Hello? What is going on? I can't attack. Hello? Why wasn't I attacking just now? Rightfully belongs to Morag. Soul Crystal will go to no one else but Morag.
My name is Ichien.
And he's a tank.
Hello there.
Morag got herself another tank. Are they going to jump out again? Get away from me. Get away from me. What exactly am I supposed to do over here? Am I actually supposed to just drop down here?
Oh, no!
Oh, you're kidding. You're kidding.
Hold your horses.
He's getting tough.
Grab the pulse thing. Out of my face.
Don't you worry, Gramps. Yeah, he's got some real potential.
Okay, so where are we heading? What other way are you supposed to even get down here? Excuse me? So, yo, what am I supposed to do? I'm pretty sure this just takes you back up, right?
The wind is my mate.
Is that okay? Poppy Booster's engaged.
Is that all? Very well.
Oh, excuse you? He has leaping? Yeah, we jump right back here. Hold up. Fixing that way. Wait a second. So, to progress through the story, I'm gonna need leaping. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I'm definitely gonna have to fast forward this part. Progress? I don't know if I am or not. It's getting large. The number's getting larger.
Okay, bring it on.
Oh my gosh, please not right now. Not right now. Thank you. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Why?
Mix.
I don't get what I'm supposed to do. See, this has been my one complaint with the game so far. It's so unclear what you're supposed to do at certain times. It's so unclear. Because right now, getting Vic, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. This is clearly where I'm supposed to go. How do I get that down? This is annoying now.
What have we here?
Sight's so putting my phone on me. I was about to say, that better not break. Man, this is definitely the end of the chapter.
And arrived.
Oh, this is where we were going.
We gotta go down. Really? You actually just upset me.
Let's go! Let's get out of this alive.
Oh, these things drop core crystals? Alright, I'm no longer upset.
You're all mine.
Would have been nice if I got another core crystal out of that, but hey, it is what it is. If you're gonna annoy me, at least drop core crystals.
Okay, bring it up.
Oh.
Dang, it's found us.
Let's pull back real quick, please. Oh, we have a flying enemy in the mix, too. Oh, no, I can't go back that way. Alright. Run him on. Come at me. Fermented breath. Oh my god, all this evasion.
Meh! Morning already? It a new
No! We lost the upper hand!
Leave us alone, leave us alone. Really?
Ow. New enemy in the mix.
Oh.
Dang, he's found us.
Like, geez, could you all, like, just leave us? Yo, I swear, this place is like a maze. Oh, hello, what are you?
Okay, bring
no.
it up.
No, 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 I'm not taking both of you on at the same time. Screw that. No, 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 no. I am sorry. I am not about that. Oh, can you not? Can you not? Thank you, giant spider. Jeez. And it's back there again. Oh my gosh, there's enough. Did that thing just climb up the wall? So we have to run past this thing. Oh, nope, screw it. There's another path.
No!
This is a dead end. I can only hope I'm heading the right way. This is so weird. To get closer to this place, I have to get further away from it.
You're all mine.
Awesome!
Can't.
Very well.
Alright, so let's... Wait, I just ran a big circle. I just realized I went in one big circle. Alright, so you know what? I'm gonna wrap things up here, and I'm just gonna try and figure this out, because this is so confusing. You know, at least if somebody's getting lost, they'll have my LP to look at to know not what to do.